try to look for a item. Ardang runs. What's happened to Azazel and my mother? I need to look for a missing poster currently. And I don't want to get Azazel unlocked done. I need to get the my Interpol lost, my super lucky green run, or cane run. Awesome. Wow, I really wish I had some hearts right now. Build, speed up, nice. Burp, another speed up, sweet. You could also go for beast. So here's my plan for Azazel currently. We go do a mother attempt. If I know we're not strong enough for a mother attempt, then we go into a, good. I'm gonna lock this, but game. Loads of loot, no hearts. I already have Spectre Tears. I'll still take it though for the 0.15 fire rate. Okay. There's super speed Gonzalez. Head to here. Head down here. Okay, press the first room up there. Grass is usually high risk, high reward. Death card, good. Not taking Monster 2, then Apple, trick or treat. Awesome. I just intended to do a Forgotten run yesterday, or the other day. And I'm so used to trying to dodge that foot. I might want that actually. Converter? I feel like this predicament, I feel like that'd be awesome. Kill that. I wish I had a converter, but we can't really have him currently. And we're going angel here. Okay, there's a door. Gotta find the white flame. A lot easier since now Loth has a mantle, so he can take two hits per room at maximum. Add a room. I'm not taking Chris Vampire. Knockout drops. Here can now knock out people. Just like that. Sweet. So we're a pretty long way to get over to Bob to the item room. We could do boss fight Rain Man. Well, the Brimstone attack, maybe not. Easy. Good kind. Sweet. Okay, these pickups, no thank you. For now, we gotta attempt to head into there. Okay, see, we got the mantle popping up right up there. Cancel down. There we go. Oh, lots of more damage. So good. I'm not actually gonna worry about getting hit once. I could try Rayman again. Yeah, we'll do that. Get in danger, then we back off. I know you can face the boss again on these floor with this inverted floor type. Sweet. Get too hairy, I can just back off with this card. I was about to get hit there, so I just panicked. Sweet. Anyway, normal. Awesome. All according to plan. We could have gotten a double boss item from that, but that's scary. Because again, you died two hits to the loss now. Down, not great. Look up, sweet. Visible voice here. Interesting. Alright, key. Bad damage. Yeah, you're pretty meticulous on how we kill these enemies. Okay, ouch. Ooh, that's a good one. There, that's my voice here. Alright. Resilient, and waste that. With this, we can now choose what I'm going to take within these rooms, which I would not take an active, I would take a death room. Reverse the room has perks, just the dead end room, so we're just going to reverse that right off the bat. Yeah, I think this is a Gideon. Nope, tough tip. Rusty drives really well with oil light. Down there close. awesome. So worth his movement.
Proptosis, sweet.
And we death run. Blank run. So Proptosis. Kind of idea for how close you are.
But with Brimstone, it has a secret effect of just flat out giving you the black type buff.
So yes, we're gonna take on damage.
We could be trying to get all the buttons, or we could just instantly get it in here.
Sweet. Now then is we go back to our base character side, which is Azazel's flight. Oh yeah, so you will keep flight through the entire thing. So this is gonna be pretty hilarious. But Proptosis though is awesome as Azazel. Practically its quality core. So yeah, you wanna see some easiness?
I think I've only done this twice so far.
I only run to that stuff, then you start losing, heals start dashing at you. But just keep walking. Just walk to the end as a flying character. Oh my gosh, Bean. And Proptosis is overpowered, and Azazel. Well, it looks really quality right now. We have Fortune, our Fortune Machine. Me. Yeah, just gonna wake up. Sweet. Bomb you. DJs. Awesome. Half life. Right there. Okay. Wake up. Sweet. And this is a mother run. I've got the full magic for the entire floor. Bigger, sure, one time. Alright, I'm not gonna spend my time on you. You should be obliterated by my Brimstone now. Yeah. Proptosis. There, one. Most overpowered thing in this game. And yeah. We're gonna head to here. Deposit my coins in here. I don't really need it in the shop. It's almost close to maxing out. 919. Alright. We got the full knife. Because the unknown really does nothing. So you're down. I'm gonna drop that right off the bat. We don't want tears down. Not asking how I got that. Full heart pretty good. Ouch. If we do take too much damage, I can reroll the room. Probably get much luckier. Let me start a little less damage. Canary's Cookbook or Burger Tears. Okay, well, that's fine. Oh, I might grab that though. That's pretty good. I did not need another key. Sucks. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And I'm gonna have to actually pop the key. Heretic's so easy now. Put a chest in here on the other side. Please give me a lot of coins. Boom. That is card reading. Basically, we can now head to the boss room at any will. We're gonna head to this one. Green fight. What did I say again? What about green fight? That was more of a label. Dude just breathe on them and then he dies. That's the absurdity of this. We say we can go for better, or we can free roll. Say no. Yep. Alright, count that speed now. PS card. Can this kill other? We need more beast. Oh, yes, he can. Is to kill like mom. Awesome. I'm gonna take it for a mom fight then. Dank depths. Alright, who are you? Okay. Then you die like that. No point in asking anyway. Lock up.
Infested.
Alright, got a chaos card for mother. I feel like your damage cap would suck. What the heck was that? One shot. That one shot the first phase. That one shot the first phase. I don't know, it's like this is phase 8 so hard. Well, that's supposed to be hard. Okay, so say so. All he's missing now is a beast and a Saiyan fight.
two wizards I don't really have to grind for. Yeah, this I'm gonna just stay off camera. Because, well, I already dealt, those are the easiest endings ever. Hell, some, you get proptosis, and it is very easy to take off. I did that 20 minutes, jeez. But one video, we describe, and next episode, we will see how well we do. Azazel, see you guys next time. Or, sorry. let me rephrase these things. Let me rephrase that. We will not be using Azazel anymore. As I'm completed. Procure complete. But I will share my. I will see what we get. I'll try it out from my room. See you next time.